We're live.
Good afternoon. My name is Darrell Reid, and I'm Chief Commissioner. Welcome to this event today. Today I acknowledge that Strathcona County is located on Treaty 6 territory and the homeland of the Métis Nation of Alberta. Region 2 and 4. Strathcona County honors the first peoples of this land. We recognize we stand upon land that carries the footsteps of Cree, Métis, and Blackfoot amongst many other nations who have been here for thousands of years. Therefore, Strathcona County has an inherent responsibility to foster healthier relationships with first peoples and further the calls to action as outlined by the Truth and Reconciliation Commission. Today is an opportunity to come together, stand with the people of Ukraine and members of the Ukrainian-Canadian community, many of whom have family and friends in Ukraine. We're very lucky today to have students from St. Teresa's School who are going to sing the Ukrainian national anthem as the flag is raised and offer a prayer following the flag raising. We have no other planned speeches or anything of that nature. We just wanted an opportunity for our community to come together, reflect, and share in our support of Ukraine and the Ukrainian people. Thank you.
Our